Last I knew, there were developed nations in Africa, but I haven't really looked into this or studied it, so pretty sure that's just some hyperbole that this book is saying.